What's up, everyone? I'm Max Dalton, and in this video, I'll show you how to change the default Google Chrome download location. By default, Google Chrome stores your downloads in your computer's downloads folder. While this will work for most people, if you need to save your Google Chrome downloads in a different folder on your computer, Google makes it relatively easy to change your Google Chrome default download location. But before we get into the steps to change the default Google Chrome download location, I want to give a quick shout out to my channel sponsors on this screen. This content isn't possible without their support. And if this video helps you out, please consider either clicking the thanks button at the bottom of this video on desktop and mobile to make a small donation to support the channel, or consider using the link in the description to become a channel member where silver members and above get early access to my latest videos. Now let's walk through the steps to change the default Google Chrome download location. Step 1. Launch Google Chrome on your computer. You'll land on your Google Chrome home screen. Step 2. Click the vertical ellipses icon at the top of this screen to open a menu and then click Settings in this menu. The Google Chrome settings screen is displayed. Step 3. Scroll down the menu on the left side of the screen and then click Downloads. Downloads options are shown on the right side of the screen. Step 4. Find the location section and then click Change. A location window will open. Step 5. Navigate to the new folder you want to use as the default location where downloads from Google Chrome will be saved, and then click Select Folder. The location window will close, and going forward, all of your Google Chrome downloads will be saved to your new location. Let me know if this video helped you out in the comments below. If you liked what you saw here, click the video links on the right side of the screen to check out another video, or click the logo on the left side of the screen to check out my tutorial website at www.maxdalton.how.